Today's science word is energy. Energy is a capacity to do work or a source of usable power. Energy can neither be created nor destroyed. Do you know the types of energy? There are four light bulbs. The first light bulb has windmills. The second is water. The third has solar panels. And the last has sun. These are the four types of energy. That's today's science word.